name's Juwan Oldham. I'm from originally from Chicago, Illinois. Played in the National Basketball Association of the NBA for about 14 years. Chicago Bulls, New York Knicks, LA Lakers. And I've been in Dubai for about 9 years. Got here in 2006 and opened up my own private basketball developmental academy at Canadian University. The one student I've had, Aaron, for about 5 years, has been my student for about 5 years, and he started with my basketball academy at Canadian University. And his mother kind of guided me over here because she wanted to keep me as his coach. And so I came over and I met James Tucker, and James agreed, and I agreed that he wanted me to be the coach of the sports academy and of the school team. So I agreed to that, to be the coach, the interim coach, until, you know, they decide on more permanent things.
We've learned a lot, basically, not just our sports and better academics. We've excelled so far with B-Tech sports, as well as our two IB subjects. We've pretty much helped out. The IB subject that I chose was pretty much Arabic and English, so it kind of helped me out throughout the whole time that I've been here in Gem Sports Academy. I've been with Juwan for 2 years, but with Aaron, I've been with him for like five. So I got used to training with them. It's been pretty much fun overall. Like, they've helped me. They've been motivating me to work even harder every day. So I'd love to work with them throughout the times every time I train.
I wanted to stay with Aaron and keep working with him because he's one of the players I'm trying to get to go to university and college on an athletic basketball scholarship. So I wanted to make sure his progress kept going really well. And I'm going to stick with him until I get him off to college and university. That's the one thing that we need to do, is get Aaron friends to university and college.
I'm hoping to play professionally somewhere, overseas, hopefully. And if not, play the sport, at least coach it or do something with it. Our coach is excellent. He's been like a father to me. He's taken so much care of me, honestly. He's brought me to where I am right now.
The focal point is academics, you know, because you have to be a student athlete. You can't be an athlete student. And we need our kids to focus on academics as well as athletics, you know. Sound mind and body. Always sound mind and body. So I think just an aggressive recruiting program will be great for gyms, and I think I'm gonna help with the recruiting program with that, you know, and tell kids about what the benefits are academically and what the benefits are athletically.